to this secret hideaway just to ask questions of the first stranger you see? I do respect the pursuit of knowledge, and I have been down here for way too long. Go ahead, question me if you dare. Junior archivist and crypto-snackological researcher. That is my passion, anyway. I am also a part-time barista. Sent here by my organization to monitor this triangular relic. A position of honor, I was told. But I hold no illusions. This is a punishment. In my time isolated here, I have learned more than any snackolite before me. The secrets I have unlocked, the discovery of the three queens, I could rise to the upper echelons of the organization. Yes, I will be well rewarded, ideally with a weekly stipend, or maybe even healthcare. Even not having to pay membership dues would be, you know, pretty good. This place is a temple of sorts, but even I don't understand its true purpose. The ones who built it are lost far beneath the ocean. The organization uses it as a break room. Snackalites, Scholars and sailors descended from the remnants of Grumpbeard's final voyage. We are the keepers of Snacktooth's secrets. Protectors against the threat of bug snacks until such a time that they can be brought under our control. Ah, we are not the Grumpinati. That's made-up movie nonsense. I mean, sometimes our actions are blamed on the Grumpinati. But we're a secret society. We can't just go around correcting everybody. Watching your expedition with great interest. I don't get radio out here, so you know, most entertainment I've had all year. I'm afraid that Rana Kalotoblog has gone somewhere that you should not follow. And crypto-snackological researcher. That is my passion, anyway. I am also a part-time barista. I was sent here by my organization to monitor this triangular relic. A position of honor, I was told. But I hold no illusions. This is a punishment. Thank you. Those who built it are lost far beneath the ocean. The organization uses it as a break room. Wasn't that fun? I will be taking your recordings now. Oh, don't look so shocked. Surely you understand I can't let any of this become public knowledge. As for what happens to you, well, I believe the Snackolites could use someone with your investigative talents. And I, of course, could really use a recruitment.